Hey guys, Venom Slayer X here. We are starting day 237.
You've never returned. Be mindful of that.
The game is on.
Let the moon shine upon this land.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, I think that's it for today. Let's go ahead and wrap it up with a BR comparison. We finally hit our Tycoon points. Again, we just want to make the bare minimum. 187,000. I went over a little bit. But we need to try to save 50,000 diamonds if we can for the roulette event. That's where every time we spend 1,000, we get a roll back. So we need to spend at least 100,000 diamonds during that event. Typically, 40 to 50,000 diamonds will give you enough savings to go through that. And we also got the new guy. What's his name? The dwarf. Elder dwarf. The only... he doesn't seem bad. However, I won't have enough to ascend him. And without the ascension points, he loses quite a bit. 20% on all the stats, and then an additional talent. 10, 10, 20. So that's why it's kind of rough right now. But it was nice to add him to Bond, because that gave us over a billion BR just for him. Yeah, my only thing with him is he doesn't hit enough targets. He'll hit all, but his second one only hits a single target. So, I mean, if it were stronger, maybe. Like, if it increased the skill's damage by, like, 50 to 100%, and you could get it up to 600% attack, maybe he could be a KO king. But he's kind of eh right now because of that. You want to hit as many targets as you can because they're going to revive. Especially if you're doing a one-man show like I am. Alright, sorry, I was waiting for this to kick in so I could collect the final at 8. Okay, BR comparison. We started at 184 billion, 440 million. We're ending it at 186 billion, 564 million. We went up roughly 2.12 billion. Wow, we went up 2 billion today? Damn. 2.12. Yeah, so 2.1 billion BR today. That's not bad. That's a really good day. That's it for now. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to shoot me a comment. If you're still wondering, I'm still free to play. Any recharge icon there, VIP level 0 there. Alright guys, take care.